They lost a friend in a deadly moped accident.
And now, two young Iowans are on a crusade to create a helmet law, hoping to make Iowa teens a little safer. Laura Nichols was at the state capitol today as these two were talking with legislators. Laura?
Olivia Lofgren and Liam Murray say they will not stop until this proposed helmet bill becomes a law.
All those little things, she fulfilled all of them. She lived each day the fullest. She found something good in every day.
Olivia Lofgren and Leah Murray had been friends with Caroline Found since they were little girls, and they were with her the day she died.
Her moped hit the curb, and I called 911 and got out of my car.
The 17-year-old blonde beauty and star volleyball player died in August 2011 after her moped hit a curb and slammed into a tree.
It was a really tough day, that's for sure. It's one that changed our lives and one that we'll never forget.
The two friends have made it their mission to never forget and to honor their friend's memory by working to create a new helmet law. They call their campaign Hope for a Helmet. The proposed law would require minors to wear a helmet when riding a moped. Caroline was not wearing one when she died.
We would just like to ask that you would pass this bill out of subcommittee to the full transportation committee.
The friends spoke to legislators Thursday afternoon and presented a petition with 1,500 signatures. It's their second attempt to pass this law. They know there are critics out there.
Helmet laws do not stop crashes. Training and education is what stops crashes.
Last year, the bill never made it out of subcommittee. Lofgren and Murray are hoping this year is different.
The facts are there, so
support's there.
We're just hoping that this is the year that the bill passes.
After all, they feel like this is what Caroline would have wanted.
She would want us and she would want this. It saves lives. It would save the youth of Iowa.
We're just hoping that no other community or family has to go through what we've been through, and we feel like this is the most productive way to stop that. Mm-hmm.
Legislators we talked with today were optimistic about the proposed bill. Senator Bob Dvorsky says he thinks it will go to the Transportation Committee this time. And we did hear a representative from a bait, Kevin, who mm-hmm. was against the bill.
Tell us a little bit more about that, about the reasons for the objections.
He said, that it should be training that saves lives, mm-hmm. not helmets. They believe that there shouldn't be another mandate. So that's their argument against it.
All right, Laura, thank you very much.